And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we have action from the semi-final. A real opening now. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. And then the finish is sublime. To chip the keeper like that takes real courage, let alone fabulous technique. Absolutely brilliant.
The opening goal of the game then. And he's through here. Not a great pass. Disappointing pass. Real chance. Could be. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Oh, big chance. Low driven ball. They might regret that miss. They ought to be two up.
Well, they've done so much work to get one goal ahead. Two goals ahead was there on a plate, and he's fluffed his lines.
They're really pressing their opponents. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. And that'll be offside. And room now out on the wing. And the cross smuggled away. And the header so near.
Well, he's in a great position. Technique's pretty good, but he just hits the woodwork.
Perzic. And now Giku.
Simakon.
Are being pressed here. Abdul Majid Waris. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
Now can they counter clinically? Can they keep it going? In behind for him to chase. And the keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining. Well, a second goal for them here.
Goal for Stoke City. Number 4, Joe Allen.
Perzic. Opportunity it is. Thwarted by the post. Again the woodwork. A goal!
Well, it is good play. You might question the defending, but I prefer to be positive. Really good build-up and an easy finish.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. That could well be his final warning. He's got to tread carefully from here on in.
Well, he has, yeah, but it's quite easy for the referees to throw yellow cards around willy-nilly, but not on this occasion.
And he's broken free. It's got to be. Well, we could have made that decision from up here on the gantry. Tommy Smith. And he might be through here. Big chance it is. Magnificent defending. Under real pressure defence. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. An example of how to press. Oh, he's through here. And offside, just as he was ready to pounce. Idris Sadi. A fine reading of the situation. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Idris Sadi. Well, advantage with them. Referee says play on. Daniel. Getting forward. Well, it could be on for him here. Can he convert? Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. And now that play has stopped, the referee can administer the booking. Well, he's won the ball. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Now, what on earth happened there? Can he make it count? Offside, and he'll be annoyed with himself. And he did well to cut it out. And he's made headway. And he's through here. Hunting a hat-trick, he was, but couldn't make it count.
Well, so much confidence he's got after his first two goals. You fully expected him to score there, but he's missed it.
His fate lies with the referee who booked him earlier. Well, a big transfer story that's broken. Romelu Lukaku has completed his move to Molineux.
Well, what does £65 million get you? I'm hearing that's about the figure they paid for him. He's worth a lot more than that, I think. I think he's a real treasure. Let's see how he performs over the next few games.
And dispossessed. Ojija Ofoe. Far from a good pass. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And he's through. And now he must score. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. A lopsided contest. 4-0.
Goal for Stoke City. Number 22, Sam Lucas.
And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. An incisive pass. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
Well, let's see that again. I don't want to look at it as a former defender. I've scored a few of these in my time, and they were always my fault. Got blamed for all of them. Important the players pick him up from here on in.
So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game. Flirting with more than a bit of danger following that challenge. He's already been booked.